Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Hopefully we got enough money to do this, and now we're going to go back and do a little level up.
Oh, hello, dearie. You left me high and dry for a while there. I thought maybe you'd forgotten about me. Are you back for more of my moss, then? Plenty of it here, freshly peeled, just for you.
Yeah, okay.
Come again, if you please.
Alright, first of all, let's go ahead and get this done over with. Now, we'll go to, we'll go back over there to that forest. So we can see about doing that. Yep, it's open now. We'll go there later once we get this boss done. Talk to him.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
Thank you.
seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Okay. Better make sure my mic is working. Yeah. It's turned on. And since, I think they're gonna be coming at me now because, I'm not joining their cabinet right now. Which I need to see about, what cabinet are they? Forest. Okay, now that I went back, so you can go back, you can switch whichever one you want to. So I switched to going back to joining them. So that way they can't see her attack me. So I really don't want to fight them right now. I gotta figure out a way to get down there without dropping down and getting hurt. Okay, let's go this way to get down there. There we go. Now, I don't care about my souls, you know. Let me change that to this one here. Well, how good that's gonna be, but we'll find out, won't we? Ow, you son of a bitch.
Oh,
motherfucker. I'm dead. That does not work at all. That ring does not work at all. Very nice. Hello. Hey there, bud. Welcome to the stream. I hope you can hear me. Fucking bastard. You cock-sucking bastard! Okay, it's definitely time to change these, this gear. Bleeding resistance is 40. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, we can go ahead and do that. Oh, it's really terrible. So bleeding resistance is really good on it compared to, and compare it to that in there. I mean, that is good. It's good. It is good, but thing is, when it comes to bleeding resistance, it's terrible. Physical defense is really good. Strike is good, but right now I'll keep. I'm gonna do that for right now. And bleeding resistance, that's all good, really good. 14 bleeding resistance. Okay. Yeah. Okay, bleeding resistance is 32, which is good. I'd say that for right now. Okay, 68 damage, physical, which really is good. 68 plus 17. I say we try that out. Find out what happens. Can y'all hear me? Yeah, you can. Yeah, I didn't know. The Bay Arena didn't say anything. That's why I didn't know if y'all could hear me or not. Right now, I'm listening in on the... Mostly, I'm listening halfway on the game, but mostly on the storm, make sure I don't hear no thunderstorming out there. Kinda sucks, but what can I do, you know? I mean, I want to ring in the new year with the live stream tonight, like I promised y'all. And a lot of people voted for it, so I want to do it, you know? God damn it, I hate when he fucking does that shit. It really fucking pisses me off when he fucking does that crap. You know what, I wanna try something. Iron flesh. I wanna see what that actually does. It actually helps me help me against that, and against him means he can't hardly hurt me. I don't know, we'll find out, won't we? That's what I used against that Latin, the final boss in this game before, and I don't really think it worked and helped me out or not. I don't know. I don't remember it. It's been so long ago. Yeah, it don't work. Thank you. Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass, and that's the bottom line, cause Stone Dragon Souls says so. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Welcome to Dragon Souls Penitentiary. What all did I get? Did anybody see what I get? I got his soul, which is very, really good. And his humanity, which is good. Okay. Among other things I got from him. I got that, which I didn't know I had until now. Okay, that's the ring we're needing for the four kings. Or is it the three kings? I'm not sure what you call them. yeah, the four kings. But we're not going after them yet. So let me, first of all, let me get out of here. And, let me get my stuff back over here. We'll get out of here and, let's see what we need to level up. I think we need to level up more of... No, we need to level up more of our stamina. We need to level that up more. Because that's what we're having. That's the real issue we're having right now. Is we're having trouble with our stamina. That's why we're trying to fight these things. These bosses. We're running out of stamina real quick. It's because of that. And where the fuck am I supposed to go? I think I'm lost. I know I'm lost. Have you bought any games with the PSN card I sent you? Yep, I sure did. And I'll be talking about that on the gaming update next month, but. You bet your sweet butt I will, and also you need to be on the lookout on the channel update as well, because you're going to be getting a shout out right in the middle of that channel update too. I got your video ready for that one. All I gotta do is after I do my channel update, I gotta do a little cut in the middle of it somewhere, because I'll be talking about all of these happening this month, and when I do, I'll split it and I'll sit there and put the video on your shout out video in the middle of that, I had no problem doing that whatsoever. And yes, yes, you will on the gameplay I'm going to be doing later next year, which will be in the game gaming update. You will be getting a shout out for on that gameplay too. Okay, cool. Thank you. I always enjoy your channel and channel updates. Hey, no problem, bud. No problem. It's like I want to tell y'all, okay? I want to tell y'all a little secret, okay? My mom, okay? My mom, I won't tell you what's her real name because, quite frankly, that's nobody's business, you know? But, my mom raised me, my mom and my dad raised me up better than that, okay? They raised me up better to be begging people for money or demanding it or anything like that. What you and mother subscribers do when you did that, that's out of you. That's you, okay? And I told my mom about that, and she also told me she asked me, did I thank you for it? And I said, yeah, I couldn't even thank him enough for it. And she said, well, that's what I raised you up for. So I didn't raise you up to sit here and cuss him and insult him, you know, or anything like that. She said, he didn't have to do that. And I said, that's exactly what I told him. But she said, well, since he did, I'm glad you thanked him for it. I said, well, I always thank my subscribers for what they do. That's what I was raised up for. I wasn't never raised to sit here and insult my viewers, or especially if someone's gonna donate PSN codes to me. I don't insult you. I'll never do that. Never have, and I never will. In fact, I even told her about what I was gonna do next year, and next year, which is going to be in a gaming update for y'all guys, probably y'all, you know. And she said, do it. That sounds great, you know. She said, I'm not going to interfere. I was like, I know you're not going to interfere. You never do. All right. So, let me mark this off. So, we have, oh, boy. The next boss fight, everyone. y'all's gonna love this one. Because in this place, there's gonna be a lot of exploring going on before we get to the boss. But yeah, like I said before, the channel update and the gaming update is separate. So, if anybody wants to know what's coming to my channel next month, you have to watch the channel the gaming update for that. But the channel update is pretty big because I have a lot to talk about. And yes, I'm not gonna say what, but big changes is coming to my channel, and the big changes is coming to my channel next month. It's gonna be on the channel update as well, so I'll be talking about it on the channel update. And half of it is gonna be on the gaming update as well. So yeah, you're gonna definitely wanna watch that. I do not like to disappoint my viewers, or at least try not to. The only way I can't live stream is if it storms, and was looking we're in the clear. So far, I mean, it's on its way, but hopefully I can live stream until 1:30. Hopefully the storm won't hit until 2:00. Okay, he's not here now. Oh yeah, I remember this. Now these guys is good to, and you can definitely grind on these guys. They give you good money. I thought there was, there he is. I even told the Red Nation Roberts about that, Bay Arena. You ought to see her, you ought to see her jaw drop to the floor. She said, wow, I wish I had, and she looked at my channel and see how many subscribers I had, and she like, holy shit. She's 656 subscribers. Damn. I said, yeah, I know. And I better get that other sword and shield out, because in here we're going to be facing some major consequences in here with the lightning shit. The lightning shit. 65% of, okay, lightning damage, okay. 75%, okay. Everything else is garbage. Okay. We'll keep what we got, it's good. That motherfucker's gonna be tough to get. And we gotta do that later. This place I really dread. Okay, that didn't help me out none. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Anything here help me out? Nothing here helped me on lightning. I'm gonna have to kill this son of a bitch. Oh shit! Game bang! I did not see that one coming. Yeah, you're probably hearing fireworks in the background, y'all. My neighbors have been shooting fireworks. What you got for hitting me in the back, you bastard? Trying to get in there without getting myself killed. Yeah, I used all half of my ship.
So you see my fight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I say, I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Try some rolling. Ah, no chance. My head was spin.
Interesting. Wasn't there supposed to be something here I'm supposed to get? Because when I was supposed to. Oh, wait a minute. It's up there. I see. That was close. I did that on purpose. Get off me, you damn mule. Ring of protection. Is that what I said? Ring of steel protection. Boost defense versus physical attacks. Oh, hell yeah. Now what this in here does? Boost HP, HP extend my load. Brace when removed, and I'm not gonna remove it. There's only one thing in here I really want. The lightning spear. Now why didn't it go off when he did? That was bullshit. Now this is gonna be a little hard to do. Oh boy, I remember this. Thank you. Yes, the lightning spear. Fucking A, motherfuckers. This, ladies and gentlemen, this is exactly what I was wanting. It's really shit and all, but that's why we need to level up the strength and dexterity more. How more, I don't know. But we definitely do need to do that so that we can buff them and make it'll be more stronger for this. We have got what we came in here for. Now that we got what we wanted, we can get the hell, we can come in here for the boss now. And we can buff this son of a bitch up too, make it a bad motherfucker. A bad mamma jamma. They don't open from this side. Okay, fair enough. Well, everyone, I did not know what time it was. It is now 12 after 12 a.m. on my time. So, Happy New Year! Happy New Year's to everyone.
All over the world. All over the world.
Hey, got him. Go over here.
You seem quite lucid. A rare thing in these times.
I am Logan.
I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery.
This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive. heavens! Thank you! I'm safe, and I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. Go on ahead. I'll be along later. Well, I'll be just fine, young one.
Yep, got it. Okay, now we got, we freed him, and we got that. We can go, and we can go ahead and get on up there. Because now we got the spear that we was wanting to get. As far as I know, that's not supposed to come at, come back at us. That name. Hello, do you think you could help me with help me in the catacombs? I wouldn't mind it, but I ain't even been there yet. I don't even think I'm ready for that yet. I figure it's my mom's trying to call. She does it every time I'm trying to, right in the middle of the live stream. Oh, son of a bitch. I think I was supposed to come in here before that happened, but oh well.
Oh well. Oh, then I will help you and beat I can.
Oh well, right now I thank you, bud. But right now I'm not. That's not my plan of going in there right now. My attention was going in and come up here and going up there and out there and fight this boss here first. Give me a few minutes, everyone. Alright, I'm back at one. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. That was my mom. She had to get a hold of me, and call me up and wish me a happy New Year. And I was getting talking to her, and she said, "What the hell happened to that severe thunderstorm we were supposed to be getting right about now?" I said, "I'm right in the middle of live streaming, by the way." And she's like, "So I didn't mean to interrupt you." I said, "No, you're fine. Don't worry about it." And I said, "She said we're on a tornado watch right now." She said, "I don't know what's going on though, and with this weather." Remember this? Oh, I hate this place. Especially I think there's an asshole over there that's supposed to shoot at me. I really hate this. Whew. Whoa. Oh boy. I gotta be careful. Oh shit. I'm hearing it raining out there. Oh, that sound comes from the game. I'm not going down that way. Yeah, this is where that jackass is at. Oh. Ow, you son of a bitch. Okay, this is where I'm gonna get my... Yeah. Oh, fuck. Got him. Whew. All right. Okay, I know what's coming up here, so I gotta get past this shit before I get my ass blown up. Yes, we are up here. Do you want help with the boss? Hello? If I need help with the boss, I will ask you for it, okay? If I need help with the boss, I can easily summon you over in here to help me out, okay? Don't make me put you in timeout. First of all, I need to